Ever wonder what your favorite DJ looks like? This week, you'll find out.
Five DJs in 5 days get their chance to co-anchor 11Alive's morning news with me or Karen.
Then you vote on who did the best job. Tomorrow, it's Dave FM's Jimmy Barron.
And then the person with the most votes wins $1,000 for their favorite charity.
How will they do when they're in the hot seat on live TV?
Watch and see every morning this week at 6 a.m. on 11Alive News.
Doesn't look that hard to me.